COD Mobile World Championship 2021. 5 stages, chance to win 2 million in prizes at the later stages. Now, before we show you guys how to sign up, let me tell you who the World Championship is for. You don't need to be a pro or a hardcore gamer. In fact, you can be an average player and still receive rewards from this event. However, make sure to be over the age of 18 when you sign up, level 10 or higher in the game, and you must be part of an eligible region. You can find out more about this on the official Call of Duty Mobile esports website. Stage 1 is called Solo Play, and this is where all eligible players will play inside of ranked mode. Try to attain 60 points in 10 matches across any of the 4 weekends that solo play is available. If you get those 60 points, you qualify for stage 2. You can sign up each week in stage 1 and earn rewards every time you qualify. Participants need to play a total of 40 matches to unlock the Manta Ray skin, designed by yours truly. So make sure to rank up to the highest rank you can possibly get before you sign up, because the higher your rank, the more points you'll get per win, meaning the easier it will be to get that juicy, sweet Manta Ray. Signing up is simple. Once you tap on ranked match, you'll see a button stating World Championship 2021. You tap there and you'll be presented with this screen. On the right-hand side, you can see if you meet the requirements to enter into the World Championship, along with a register button that you can tap. If you're eligible, tap that button and choose your region along with your country of residence. As you can see, there are many different countries to choose, as Call of Duty Mobile tried to include as many as possible. You then read the rules and conditions and confirm your entry. After sign up, you can see all the dates that you can compete in stage 1, and also across the middle of the screen, you can see your qualification points to see if you are among one of the best players in the entire game. Below these points, you'll see your win to loss ratio and also the rewards that will be coming your way for playing so good. Stage 2 is called team play, and players who advanced from stage 1 are now able to form teams with other players who also made it past the first stage. These teams will then need to play 30 matches together and earn points to move up the team play ladder. The top 256 teams eligible regions will advance to stage 3. Now for stage 3, where things get super serious. It will be hosted on Game Battles and will be an elimination style bracket where the top playing teams advance to stage 4. Very little room for mistakes, and definitely the highest stakes out of any stage so far. Then for stage 4, the top teams in their respective region will fight off in a regional playoffs bracketed style tournament. Winning teams of this tournament will receive a spot in the World Championship Finals. Stage 5, otherwise known as the World Championship Finals, will be qualified teams from around the globe. They will be competing for that juicy grand prize, and there will be more details on the format and said prize in the near future. Lastly, thank you Call of Duty Mobile for allowing me to say this on the channel. Make sure to subscribe if you guys want to see some crazy cracked out gameplay at the highest level of the skill barrier in the game. And also comment down below who you think is gonna win the World Championships for the 2021 season.
We do have singularity over on the A flag. Two players right there.
Okay, top.
Oh my God.
Point lead. Like, this has been magnificent. Oh my word.